All right, I don't know how I'm gonna do this, but so I've got a flat spot using my hip. We're gonna try this, do a little touch up for the night. Okay, I have no idea how I'm gonna do this. Yes, I do.
All right, so here's what we got.
Two trees, got my stick that I've made a flat spot on, and tied this. And the only reason I'm doing this is so that I can film and touch up my blade. Okay, I'm gonna have to get my hip in here. That's it. Made that nice flat spot. As it turns out, the round edge is gonna help me out. Let's see if I can pay attention to what I'm doing. Ugh. I think we're in pretty good shape here.
Oh, hello. That'll do, pig. That'll do.
Hey, it's Judge, and we are going to improvise a camp chair. So I'm using the three legs that I used to make my chair in one of my last challenge videos. I'm just going to go ahead and use these, but I'm going to do something different. And so three logs, lash them together, and some paracord. I don't know if this will work or not, never done it before. And then I've also, hopefully, solved one of my tripod issues. Let's see if that works. Who knows? But let's go ahead and get to work. what I've got here, I'm going to call it the Drunken Spider. Is it safe to sit on?
To try the silly thing on. Okay, the chair itself is sinking into the duff, and I think given a little time, actually, if I wasn't on such soft ground, this would actually work. And I'm filming on my cell phone because all my other cameras are completely dead. If you don't sit on it just so, yeah, see, it's starting to come out of the knot. I think if I did the notches better. By God, this would actually work. I'm going to put more time into this. No, I'm not. My other seat, the one I'm going to put up right now, works much better. Takes up no space or room. Or, wait, actually, space and room, same thing. I can think of better emergency solutions to a chair up to an enclosing, just a log. So, thanks guys. We'll try it again on something else.